International renown and success came the way of Pot Clays, the Etruria-based ceramicists, last year. But for director James Otter, it's their work with local schools that's most rewarding. Pot Clays is making inroads into education, and as the prime mover behind the hugely popular ceramic poppies that graced the Tower of London around Remembrance Day last year, they hope that global recognition can be turned into local educational success. Pot Clays works to shape young talent and revolutionise ceramic skills in the UK. The firm employs 30 people at its Etruria base and Brown Hills excavation site, and the company has an annual turnover of £2 million. To keep the business sustainable, it has to keep the conveyor belt of skilled potters moving with the times. And so it works with groups such as the British Ceramics Biennial to try and make schools see pottery as a useful educational tool. Many establishments, especially in the potteries, are willing to give it a go, James says, but some are held back by perceived costs and red tape. He said there is a lot of interest in teaching ceramics, especially locally, where schools and pupils want to teach children about the heritage of the area, and so we've been working hard on ways to make that happen.